Chevy runs a 990 with a 2, 990, 135 miles an hour. It's Randy Couric from Sycamose, BC.
You in the lanes right now. Nostalgia gas to the lanes.
Pontiac over there, and I'm thinking back to about 1964 when I had my 39 Chevrolet in sea gas, just about that high. Not quite that high. You couldn't see where the hay were going.
That would be Camping Byron. Anyway, 990, and he does. He runs 10.02 at 125 miles an hour to advance to the next round. Be leaving first. So Randy Kirk had a pretty good day. And the wind light comes on for McCray. David McCray runs 10.36, 127 miles an hour. So that yellow 67 Chevy is your winner.